Yeah.
Girls, what y'all doing out there?
Look around the house.
What?
Look around the house and Kinsley in the house.
Check them out. They,
let's see. Yeah. Let's check out our balcony.
Look at your girls. They're so pretty.
Look at these cuties.
Hey, I want y'all to be the biggest smile.
Jeez.
All right. Well. All who's right. Ready to go to the aquarium?
Me.
Who's ready to go see some? Ready to see some fishies?
Yeah. Maybe a mermaid.
I'm ready.
I'm ready.
Let's go. We're gonna show you our other place. We go outside and we actually go up this way. Maybe
as we're going over the cool bridge.
It's the biggest bridge of all.
Ready? Yeah, I think it is. Well, they have the Cooper River run in Charleston, and they actually run over this bridge. That'd be so cool. That is a bucket list right there.
So we're about to meet a new friend. Who?
One of mommy's friends.
Yeah.
But she has a daughter your age.
Yeah, Jocelyn. Her name. It almost called you Jocelyn.
Yeah, that's true.
Your name was either gonna be Kinsley or Jocelyn. Her name is Jocelyn and Avery. It's Claire's age. They're gonna come hang out with us. Wow. Are you getting some water? Why is it coming out so much?
Big water
fountain. No, we're not playing in the water. Aww.
That's your buddy.
Who's that?
Frog.
Frog.
Froggy.
Say hey, bye, Frog.
Bye, guys.
Is that your buddy?
So pretty.
Oh yeah. I know when we went. Wow. If they get close enough, you can touch it with two fingers, okay?
No, you're fine.
Two. Oh, you might have touched. Oh. Claire, did you get that one?
Did you get it?
Finger. Finger.
Got it. Touch one. Got it.
Claire, did you touch one?
Feet. Yeah. Wanna touch that? Slimy stingray?
I wouldn't either.
I want
to touch the
shark. I'm going to have a lot of people taking care of me when I'm older.
Yeah.
Oh, look at that little one. It's going to get kicked. Oh, I touched it. Yeah. I don't think you're supposed to put your whole arm in it, but.
That's the biggest one.
That's good.
Yeah.
Play tag.
Yeah.
Look, those chasers.
Look at him. Whoa. Are you gonna hold him?
Daddy.
Dad. Can I touch it?
Oh, that's Gary.
Oh, is this thing real or fake? This has got to be fake.
Real.
Really?
Yeah.
Dad, no, this thing is not even moving though. There's no way.
You missed it. Say, we saw him move.
Really?
He moved a whole lot up and down, and he turned around.
Wow.
And she knew he was real the whole time.
Well, she is very smart.
You are very smart.
That doesn't surprise me.
She asked what kind of alligator he was, which is an American alligator with albinism, and his name is Alabaster. He's bright white. He breathes water, or do you think he has lungs like us and breathes air? He does, so that's why his nose is out of the water, because if his nose was in the water, he wouldn't be able to breathe.
Check out the alligator.
That's why he's sitting like that. He looks kind of funny.
I know, he's playing,
going to sleep. Oh. Claire, what's that? Snakes, that's right.
And I don't mind pet you. How's that?
He took a tooth out. A dentist. You're going to be a dentist.
Kimberly. Daddy.
Claire. Tank. That's a shark tank. So you stay in here so sharks can't get you when you're in the ocean. Rawr. Rawr. A view. Very cool. Here's our cruise ship. It's waiting on us to finish up here at the aquarium. Then we're gonna head up on the cruise, go down to Jamaica maybe. But I wish, that'd be nice. This is really, really pretty, as you can see. Perfect day. Heather's friend, she has hooked us up with some passes in here at the aquarium. And then I'm sure she's a local, so she's gonna tell us where to eat something yummy. I hope after this, I'm already getting a little. It's snack time right now. May I have one, please? Thank you. All right, Kinsley, I don't have any cash, so you're just gonna have to pretend like you're in a hurricane, okay? Can you do that for me? We can still make this fun. Good luck, I'm gonna hit the button now. She's in a hurricane. Woo! Hey, did you survive? Yeah. All right, take turns. Take it. That is how you save some money. Dory. You see Nemo and Dory? That's true, there are lots of them.
So where's mommy? Mommy.
This is the Nemo exhibit. Your sister has a starfish, check it out.
Baby, that's nice.
What did you touch?
She touched it.
Wow. Dude, did you touch a shark? Kinsley, seriously? What'd you touch, Claire? This crab right here.
You
want to
touch the shark?
What's your name?
You touch one, Dad.
Wow.
What do they feel like? You're moving it, Dad. Like, wake up, sorry. What'd it feel like?
That one has like little tiny hairs on it.
Oh, they're not smooth? Mm-hmm. It's like a little rough.
Don't shake it on everybody.
No, sorry. What is it?
Do you want to have one of those in your fish tank?
Yeah.
Yeah?
What you sitting down for?
My kids are bad about jumping.
What's that, Claire?
The guys?
A big one. Up here, at the top. Look at that turtle.
I'm gonna take her downstairs. She's ramming.
Kinsley, you get a high five from that turtle. Are you gonna get up there? Look at all the other kiddos.
She said, back up, Mama. Are you sure?
I can't get up. Did you get someone a second ago?
Yeah.
Oh my gosh.
There's some more fish?
Owls and birds come in here.
She's not scared this time?
I know. Look at that penguin. Yep.
Everything.
That's exactly what he would have put. Mm-hmm.
Clay, over here, girl. Oh, big smile. Look at that.
Cheese.
Clay, look at that big smile.
Cheese.
Nice. Good job, girls. Y'all did great.
You want to be in the picture?
No, that's a boy, huh? Smart move. Oh, leaving out of here, I was going to try to get your attention, but.
This one goes to Fort Sumter, but if you walk down to.
Claire, show me that cool stamp.
What is it?
What is that?
Is it a spider?
The octopus.
Octopus. First time she said it was a spider. Look, a spider. Bye, aquarium. It was a lot of fun. What a trip. How cool was that?
Like
Jocelyn was super nice.
I know. Jackie.
We want to see Jackie.
And now Jackie.
Say bye, aquarium.
Bye,
aquarium.
They ripped.
Yeah. A lot.
We are trying out another local place thanks to my friend's
suggestion.
East Bay Deli.
We have a friend here.
We have a little friend birdie.
Look, a friend came
Look
over
at
here.
This birdie. Oh, are you gonna give it a chip?
Oh, that's enough. Hey, I like how she's taking off of my chips.
You got it from Daddy's chips. So this is looking delicious. Oh my gosh, I cannot wait to eat this. So good.
He fly away.
What?
He fly away.
He fly away. And your grilled cheese looks so good. Your cheese looks so good. Dad, what'd you get over there?
I got the Citadel. Whoa.
Citadel, yum.
This looks really good though.
I know. I'm gonna have to have a bite of it. Claire Bear wanted to show you her chips. Yum. Are they good? Thank you. Now we're downtown. Charleston. First time exploring. And me are cousins that live down here. Go to dinner.
Those sunglasses are quite straight there. They're so crooked.
That's all I have is crooked sunglasses now because they get all bent up in my beak.
I didn't say that for you to take them off, but
we'll start
I had
here.
To help her out. Careful while vlogging, you're gonna run into somebody.
That's how you do it.
Oh! You have a good nap?
Yeah.
So up ahead is the markets. Right?
Oh, is it?
I think so.
Perfect. Look, it's a hair shop.
Oh, she. She just got done. What? What? Oh my goodness.
Oh, if we had those dolls yet.
You want to go in there?
I want a present!
You want to go?
Uh-oh.
Oh boy.
What'd you bring us to, Dad?
Yeah, I don't know.
You want a princess?
Wow!
Wow. Wow.
Elsa.
Elsa?
All of our dolls run $45.99 undressed. Elsa. The clothes themselves will fit American Girl on it.
Let me see. What's her name?
Five sweet to the boys today.
So all these clothes would fit Abigail she has.
He was quick to say
the ones they have.
Yeah.
Cool. Pick out an outfit for your doll.
Tom's that we have next door. They've got like blocks and like building stuff.
So cute.
So cute. You got a favorite outfit yet?
I do.
They're looking out the window. Yeah. Careful. Oh, oh. They have their beach ball. Oh, yeah. I forgot to blow up your beach ball yesterday. I'll blow it up tomorrow, okay?
This baby's all hanging out.
Oh, that is pretty. I got a purse. Ta-da!
It's like a shop.
Those things need to go in the trash. Yeah, this one probably has the coolest stuff in here. What in the world did you find?
You gonna shove that?
Look at the doggy.
Yes, I got the
doggy.
Not real.
Paddy is sleeping. The doggy is sleeping.
Not real.
Kinsley, say bye-bye. Say thank you. Always finding doggies.
Claire,
Claire, you want to go pet the doggy? You
nah,
sure?
I don't know if we're going to be able to get another dog.
Wow, you see the horses?
Look at that one. Look at their big feet.
All right, let's go cross. That's a big horse, isn't it?
Yeah, look how tall it is.
Oh, that is a big one?
Yeah.
Got in front of his nose so he can see ya.
Got a,
his name is Don.
Don, say hey Don. Yeah. Aw.
They've revamped zones recently. March 1st, there's a pilot program going on for
Oh. Be careful with Don. You reach up there tall. Rub it. He like, there you go. All right, Kinsley. So thanks, Don. Save the day.
That's cool.
That's good.
We're gonna go down the steepest hill in Charleston.
Come on, the steepest hill. Jake, come on, Jake.
Bump at the bottom and roll. We'll get you on the way back.
Tuck and roll. You hear that?
This is only a 30-minute tour, so it shouldn't be too long.
That means when you, if you fall, just kind of ball up, okay?
Good boy. You guys feel that speed right there?
Oh, yeah.
That's about all he's got. You know, with most horses, I can say.
Oh, okay. Yeah.
So nice. I spent my summers playing baseball over at.
That's where we basically live. Yeah.
In daycare, when we used to go to that park for the daily trip, we would whenever we were getting close, we knew where we were, and we were going to a different planet. Everybody would hold their breath and see who could hold it the longest. Because we were off the earth. We were in a different planet. Is this anybody's first time in Charleston?
Yep.
You got it.
Yeah. This might be your first time.
Challenge every single one of my
You can raise your hand.
It's the Leaning Tower of Charleston, right? Do you know which way it's leaning? Do you remember that?
Right, the left.
Leaning to the woo! Just like me. Leaning to the left. Come on, big guy. Here we go.
It leans to the left.
All right. So it's leaning to the left. Now the Great Earthquake of 8. You got the post office and the courthouse representing federal law. The old state house representing state law, the current municipal building, municipal law, and God's law. Say this is the only place in the United States where you can put a car right here, put a quarter in the meter, you can mail your mail, go to jail, pay your bail, and praise hail all before the meter runs out. Good luck finding somewhere else to do it in the state.
That's weird.
Yeah.
Alright, I want you guys to check out these iron gates right here. So, we have two major iron workers in the city of Charleston.
He's going like this.
Christopher Verner, wrought iron, is hammered on an anvil. So it's going, guys. He's still moving slow, don't worry. They didn't believe me earlier that he's always this slow. So, They build their houses out of brick. They cover them with stucco. They score the lines in it so that everybody thought they were building their houses out of block. Fast forward 200 years. Pineapple. Show of hospitality here in the city of Charleston.
Can we go? Can we?
We'll come back over here one day.
I can't pull up in here. Come on, guys. They were going up and down the stairs, and everybody on the carriage was like, dun, 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 dun. And they were having a blast. The guy didn't dance at the top of the stairs, though, so I don't think he had to run a song for it. A little bit older, and you start spending mommy and daddy's money, you're going to learn. These guys get a new pair of shoes every 4 to 6 weeks. So when you want that new pair of shoes, you say, well, the horses get it. Why can't I?
Every 4 weeks.
Study.
So he's got a little braided.
Alright, say bye.
Okay,
Kinsley, tell Jake bye.
You.
Girls, how did y'all like the horse ride?
Did you like it? Was that fun?
Yeah, Claire did.
And what? Kinsley had a good question. What'd you ask?
Oh, Kinsley, you got a great question.
What'd you ask?
Walk without hurting.
How do they
walk with their feet?
Without their feet hurting?
She didn't get
you didn't,
asked a
you
question.
Didn't ask a question? Well, they change their horseshoes every 4 to 6 weeks. And they have rubber up under the horseshoes, so not just horseshoes. Do you see her? Hey, how's it going?
Hi!
Oh my God!
Hi!
Get her jacket time in.
It was so yummy. You got dessert. Did you get ice cream? Yeah. How about you, Kimberly?
I got pink. I got Superwoman. I got Superwoman too.
Yeah, she got Superwoman.
What'd
Jackie get?
Chocolate chip dough.
Chocolate chip. We are now just walking around. Hanging out, and we wanted to find the pineapple on our carriage ride. They call it the pineapple fountain. So we went and got jackets and just been hanging out, walking around. I love it. Feels so good. It's like a pineapple though. We have a full moon tonight, guys.
How the moon?
Wait, that.
Moon of light.
And the sun is called magical sun.
Claire, I'm ready. You ready?
I'm like, I do that.
You did it.